on her way back. Meanwhile, up ahead it goes wide open. Utterback knocks it down.
And here you see more of that press out of Albany.
Bounce pass inside as the Cats beat it. It's Utterback for two. To Hagerstrand inside. Now it's a kick out to Canty for three. Swish to Utterback in the corner. Now back to Larkins in the corner. Her three is good.
And Albany's going back to man-to-man right now after that three.
Over the top, nice pass. Crimble for two. Hannah making moves with the ball, double team. She turns, fires, and hits. Leaving it for Larkins. Top of the key jumper, good.
Daring, trying to pack it in and kind of daring the Catamounts to shoot threes.
3 seconds, Crimble in the paint for two. Four, three. Utterback finds Crimble wide open for three. She get it up in time, yes.
Early on though, the second half, so they're back to man.
Crimble, nice move. Fakes up both defenders for two. In trouble. Catamounts gotta hurry. Larkins, bounce pass to Utterback, gets it over. Wide open underneath Wells for two. Nice breaking of the pressure. Rebound, loose ball. Larkins up ahead. Richardson finishes it off.
That's a great pass by Larkins.
No good at the buzzer. The Catamounts, a 52-36 win on an emotional day at Patrick Gymnasium.